Good afternoon all. It's my privilege to summarize today's GHR Connect meet with industry and academic persons from various reputed industries and organizations from Pune. I will try my best to make justice by summarizing this whole day long events because there are various inputs from the industry. So I'll try my best for this. The need to keep the close interactions between industry and academic institute and current status of internships in India has been correctly pointed by Dr. Preeti Bajaj, Director GHRC Nagpur. In her preamble note. Today's interaction started with inaugural address by Dr. R. K. Chegaonkar, former director IIT Delhi and former vice chancellor Savitribai Phule Pune University. He highlighted the importance of understanding technological development and keeping pace with these changes by implementing interdisciplinary courses. He focused on understanding the complementary nature of industry and academia. He also suggested that industry and academic partnerships for generations of IP and monetization. We'll definitely try to implement this note of the session shared by him in our curriculum. The keynote address by Mr. Dinanath Kholkar, Vice President and Global Head of Analytics and Insights TCS, focused on essential requirements of industry 4.0 revolution. He suggested the need to move from STEM to STEAM. That is incorporations of art or empathy in our curriculum. In his presidential note, Mr. Ajit Tatia, Trustee Director of Pune Campus, highlighted the role of academic institutes to train the students and facilitate towards the internships. In the keynote address, Mr. Hari Iswaran Iyer, Head Projects L&T Reality, emphasized on the importance of fieldworks during the studies. He suggests to change the approach of observing the problems from 0 to 360 degree. He also mentioned the fact that the infrastructure domain holds a huge potential for the upcoming engineers. Along with the keynote sessions, we witnessed panel discussions on three thrust areas. The first is mandatory internship, second, interpersonal skills required for internships, and third, the indispensable technical skills in the core sector. The first panel discussion was focused on the need of internships in curriculums and mode of implementations. Customer centricity, empowerment and level of learnability index was highlighted during the first discussion. Role of soft skills in the success of any individuals was the center point of the second panel discussion. It is agreed that institute must take efforts to groom the students in the area of the soft skill so that they imbibe the emotional skills along with the technical skills and have a courage to connect to the industry. Third panel discussion focused on the need of fundamental skills required and can be imparted from our day-to-day life. Skills will be developed within the students when they will try to share, solve the day-to-day problems by their own. It is also suggested to develop the skills of decision making. I am sure that these discussions and interactions of industry and academic faculties will help to formulate and implement the proper pathway for the internship. This will initiate the all-round developments of the students and help in creating the future talent pool of industry. I am confident that today's industry academic meet will definitely meet the objectives of the AICT to impart the skills required in students for a talented and innovative workforce to meet the competitive age of today's fast-changing world. Now, it's time to conclude the session. On behalf of Rajasthani Group of Institutions, I take this opportunity to extend cordial thanks to Dr. R.K. Chegaonkar, former Director IIT Delhi, and former Vice Chancellor Savitribai Phule Pune University, Mr. Dinanath Kholkar, Vice President and Global Heads of Analytics and Insights of TCS, Mr. Hari Iswaran Iyer, Head Projects L&T Reality, for accepting our invitation, gracing the event, and enlightening all with us their keynote address. We are also thankful to Professor V. Singh of IIT Roorkee for his presence on this occasion. I am extremely thankful to all the industry persons who have spared their valuable times to be with us for their suggestions, which will help us to bridge the gap between the industry and academic institutes. I request all to extend a similar support in future also. I extend very warm and cordial thanks to our chairman, Sri Sunil Rajasuni and Mr. Shobha Rajasuni for their blessings and for their fortnights in organizing this GHR Connect. My sincere thanks to Mr. Ajit Tatia, Trustee Director of Pune Campus, for his continuous motivations and guidance to organize today's meet. I also convey my thanks to to Mr. Shreyas Raisoni, Executive Director of RGI, for his untiring efforts to make this event a great success. I am grateful to Mr. Aditya Bhandari, Director Global Education Limited, for his support for organizing this event. My heartfelt thanks to directors of various autonomous colleges of Pune for accepting our invitations and gracing this meet. I am also thankful to directors and principals of all RGI colleges for their full support in organizing today's industry meet. I would like to extend thanks to all the members of Raisoni team for their wholehearted involvement in this event. I take this opportunity to thank the media persons for giving the wide publicity to GHR Connect and for covering today's program. I also convey thanks to the Uber for their tie-ups for managing comfortable travels of our eminent guest. Once again, I convey thanks to all the present here for their supports. Thank you all.
Thank you, Nitin. Although we have decided not to thank in-house people, but I wanted to call upon five core people in the team who really coordinated with these 110 who were present, and in fact we could reach out to 200 plus industries to be here. So Professor Achaya, Mr. Nagendra Singh, so Nitin, KD, who has been involved since beginning, and then Sachin. So these five people were executing, and I will request that, yes sir, if they can present memento. Although we have decided, sir, but sorry, I just am breaking the rules, but five of them, they worked day and night for executing this program. So just to recognize their efforts. So, and we assure you, sir, it would not end over here. We'll take back your feedback. We'll do the analysis as well. And very soon, we'll reach out for detailed plan. If you have any, please reach out to us on the email ID which was shared and the mobile numbers. And we'll really work out if you have a better plan for implementation of 6 weeks or 6 months internship. Initially, we thought it is an ambitious target to bring, you know, 100 plus industries in one group, and that too on a topic of industry internship, which is close to academicia, because it's a mandate on us. But then that was great support. Thank you, sir. And now, Kaushal, over to you.
Thank you, ma'am. I request all of you to please rise up for a national anthem.